Welcome to River, a small outer colony hellhole, the place that humanity forgot. Years ago, the government collapsed and street gangs rose to power. Since then, life has been awful. Families live off the scraps they can scavenge, militias control all food and water going in and out of the city. Private military own one half of the city, street thugs the other. 3 weeks ago, my sister was stolen from me after she was raped by members of the Departed. She's only 16.
Good morning, Kayla Criswell. I see you're deep in thought.
Huh? Oh yeah, I was just pondering things.
It's about your sister, isn't it? You haven't forgotten what I told you that day. The day we walked in on the assault?
That you'd find her.
And I will. My company commander wants his head as much as you do, Kayla Criswell.
At least not all the PMCs are assholes.
Look, I want my cash as much as the next mercenary. But what they did was just heartless. Plus, there's a bounty on his head, so it's win-win. That's my CO. I'm needed on patrol. Have a good day, Kayla Criswell.
And you, Varum. What a fucked up world we live in.
Kayla, the city curfew is only 2 minutes away. We should get home.
Yeah. Thanks, Pashi. You're my little AI guardian angel.
Anytime, Kayla.
Some days, it feels like there are more mercenaries than people living around here.
Miss Criswell, you almost missed curfew. This is strike 3, you know. And you know what happens after strike 3, right?
Fine.
Yeah, something like that.
Ignore him, Kayla. Let's just get back to the room, shall we?
Sorry, officer. I'll be on my way then.
Anything you want me to do before I shut down, Kayla?
Yeah. Music, please. Playlist 17.
Here you go, Kayla. Anything else?
No, Pashi. You can go ahead and shut down.
Good night, Kayla. Remember, you can always wake me if you have any more bad dreams.
Okay. I will. Thank you.
Five G's, that's my final offer.
Five? My boss refuses to go over 3.
What a shame. For you. See what you made me do, sweetie? Now I have a mess to clean up. I hate blood. Richard! Can you clean this up for me? We are in Jackal territory.
Sure thing, boss.
Did you hear that, lowlife? 3 G's. These guns are Harvard Corp weapons, all loaded with armor piercing. What has the crime world come to?
I know, it's disgusting. Wasn't he the highest bidder?
Just guess we'll have to use them. Fancy some target practice?
Any day.
Our associate here, dead associate, go to his home and kill his wife.
Any day. Can I bring Mute?
It wouldn't be fun without Mute. Don't stay out too late. Papahashi? You there?
Another bad dream, Kayla?
Yeah. I just need a second to get my head straight.
Anything you need?
Yeah. Answers.
I wish I could help you with that, Kayla.
I was joking.
I know what you're thinking, but you can't be out at night. If you're caught by Harvard Corp, you'll be arrested or worse. I don't advise that you do this, but you're going to do it anyway, aren't you?
I know the risk, Pashi. Verum gave me this pistol to defend myself, but there's too much crime out there going unnoticed. If I go out there and work my way up the chain, there's a chance I can find Claire.
Hacking into the police database.
Nah, don't look in there. The police are corrupt. They probably don't report anything. Look in Harvard Crops logs.
Working. Harvard Corp reported shots fired at the Ramus workshop. It says here they are ignoring the call as it's not their district to protect.
Who runs the district? If not Harvard, then who?
A small gang called the Jackals. They've got a list of minor convictions, nothing too bad. Their worst offense is a robbery of a petrol station with a knife.
Let's have a chat with them, shall we?
Remember, this is not a Harvard district. You get in trouble, no one is coming for you.
I know the risk. Anything for Claire. Anything.
Find me a PC. I can get into the surveillance and find out who shot that gun.
Then get an ID.
Indeed. It's up ahead. About 3 hours ago, there was a weapons trade-off. They disagreed on payment and the buyer was killed.
Who was the buyer?
Some arms contractor called My Loophole.
And the seller?
Shirley Watts, the ringleader of the departed. The same gang that stole your sister from me.
Shirley Watts?
She is very dangerous. Even Harvard stays away from her.
Hey, you! Get over here.
Oh, shit!
You're in for it now, bitch.
Go on, bitch.
Do it. Pull the trigger.
Go on, bitch. do it.
Oh my. Oh my God. Everything that rides below the surface. And I watch from a distance 17. Sure the others' dreams of being golden and on top. It's not what you painted in my head. There's so much there instead of all the colors that I saw. We all are living in a dream, but life ain't what it seems. Everything's a mess, and all these sorrows I have seen, they lead me to believe that everything's a mess. But I wanna dream, I wanna dream. Crystallized, or the prettiest of lights that hang the hallways of the home. And the cries from the strangers out at night, they don't keep us up at night. We have the curtains drawn and closed.